Lots of breaking news we are following right now. Largo Police are investigating a shooting. This video just coming into our newsroom, and as you can see, it's still very active on the scene at 1100 block of 7th Street Northwest. Police tell us one person was shot and one has been taken to an area hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still looking for the person who opened fire.